welcome students. I am your Resha ma'am back here to explain you part 2 of lesson 6. Students, I am going to explain today whatever I have not explained in chapter 6, that part. Students, just see, in my previous class I have explained you what are coastal plains and islands, what are the location of coastal plains and islands in our country India. And I have told you that some states are there in Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats that we have to study in the life in the Western Coastal Plain or life in the Eastern Coastal Plain. Okay, students. Now, first we have to study about the Western Coastal life in the Western Coastal parts. Just have a look on the whiteboard. Life in the Western Coastal region. We have to study what is the life in the Western Coastal region. What peoples live there, what do they wear, what do they eat, what language do they speak. Now first state comes here, Gujarat. What is the first state come here? Gujarat. Gujarat lies in Western Ghat. Its capital is Gandhinagar. One famous ashram is there, that is Sabarmati Ashram. Gujarat dance form is Garba. Crops, what Gujarat people growing in their fields are bajra, rice and wheat. And one Anand industry is there. This Anand industry is home of Amul. Okay, Amul butter, you are eating all the products of Amul come from this Anand industry. One famous forest is named here, located here, that is Gir forest. What is the language here? The language people speaks there, that is Gujarati. And what is the dresses worn by people? There they wear the women's, W stands for here women. Women wear sari and male wear churidar jacket. Some people are wearing lehenga also. Today all the modern dresses they are wearing, but these dresses are the traditional dresses of Gujarat. Now next state come here student, Maharashtra. Maharashtra is the Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. It is located in Konkan coast. It is the biggest sea port. One famous film industry of India is there, that is Bollywood. One famous oil field is located in Mumbai High. Mumbai High is famous for its oil field. Student, next is Goa. The capital of Goa is Panaji. It is the biggest port, Marmango. Marmango is the port which is located here. Okay. Then Goa is the smallest state of India. Then one famous church is there, that is Basilica of Bom Jesus. Crops which Goa people are growing, that is rice, mango, cashew and coconuts. Okay, then we have to study about Daman and Diu. Students, is Daman and Diu is a union territory. See here, it is a union territory. Its agriculture, it is known for its agriculture and fishing. The language of people do they speak is Gujarati. Now I'm just going to show you where is Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa and Daman and Diu in the map. See students, here Gujarat is there. Gujarat, Gandhinagar is here located, and Daman and Diu is here. Then Maharashtra is here. Mumbai is the capital here. And then Goa is here. Goa, Panaji is the capital. Students, up to here I have explained you. And in my next class, I am going to come and I am going to explain the more eastern parts of here, from here to here, in my part 3 video. Okay, students. So your homework is to learn the part whatever I have explained and whatever things I have explained on the whiteboard, students. Okay, now be ready for my next video. Thank you.